Hailey Baldwin was Manhattan chic and head-to-toe black when she stepped out onto a snowy sidewalk in the New York borough on Saturday. The 22-year-old new wife of Justin Bieber showed off her enviably trimmed legs in a pair of skin-tight trousers that matched her turtleneck. Lending herself a bit of extra stature with leather stiletto boots, the niece of Alec Baldwin kept snug in a thick jacket and swept her blonde hair into a bun. The daughter of Stephen Baldwin used her Insta stories to share a throwback clip of herself having her temporomandibular joint dysfunction treated a year prior. This condition affects joints and muscles that control jaw movements like speaking and eating, and Hailey got help from Los Angeles Dr. Jocelyn Miranda. Justin, 23, who had a courthouse wedding with Hailey this past September, allegedly sought treatment for depression recently, People reported last month. "It has nothing to do with Hailey, he is very happy being married to her. It's just something else that he struggles with mentally," an insider told the magazine. This source maintained that Justin has good help around him and is receiving some treatment. "He seems confident he will feel better soon." Justin, a longtime congregant of the megachurch Hillsong, was recently glimpsed stepping out with its pastor Carl Lentz in New York City. Although the pair are legally married and Hailey has obtained her husband's surname, the two devout Christians have yet to have their religious ceremony. The ecclesiastical wedding has reportedly been postponed because right now, Justin's focus is getting well mentally, an insider explained to People. "Hailey is very supportive, Justin is very open about that. Hailey does nothing but help him. He would feel even more lost without Hailey, he is very grateful. They are both focused on having a happy marriage," said the source. Justin proposed to Hailey, who is the niece of Alec Baldwin and daughter of Stephen Baldwin, during a whirlwind vacation to the Bahamas last June. Earlier last year, he had briefly rekindled his relationship with Selena Gomez, whose mother Mandy Tefai told Gossip Cop she was not happy with the reunion. Former teenage sweethearts Justin and Selena reportedly went on again late last year, but by this March, they were on a break. Hailey and Justin allegedly married on September 13 at the New York City Marriage Bureau, where Justin cried and told his flame, "I want to marry you, baby," per TMZ. News broke in October that Selena, who suffers from lupus, had undergone a breakdown and entered a treatment center for her mental health.